I'm going to show you how to upload your videos to YouTube using PowerDirector. Let's go viral. I have some clips on the timeline and I want to upload the finished video to YouTube. We'll go to the export tab. We'll go to the online tab. And we'll select YouTube. For the profile, you want to select the resolution that you want to use for your video. And you want to type in the title of your video. And in the description, you want to give a good description of what your video is about, because on YouTube, titles and descriptions help people to be able to find your videos. Another thing that you can include in your description is the timestamps of things that are happening in your video, as well as links to anything else that you want to include in the description. You can go down to tags and you can add a tag if you want. Tags aren't really a big deal on YouTube anymore like they used to be, but people still use them. Then you want to select your video category. Depending on what your video is, you'll see that there are several categories here. You want to choose whether you want your video to be public or private. I'm going to make mine private right now. And then you can select hardware acceleration and your graphics card if you want to use that function. If you want to see the preview during the export, you can select that. Now, what PowerDirector does is it exports the video to a location on your machine and then it uploads it to YouTube from there. So you want to choose the area where you want to export the video to by clicking on these three dots. And then giving it a name. And selecting save. Then when you're ready, you click on start. If you haven't allowed PowerDirector access to your channel, it will ask you to sign into YouTube. It will only do this once. If you're finding this video useful, click that like button. It gives me an indication that I'm building an audience by creating helpful content for my viewers. So you want to click on sign in. And your browser opens up and it sends you to Google. You want to select the account that you're using. And you want to put in your password. And click next. If you have a brand account like myself, you want to select the YouTube channel that you want to upload to. Then it tells you what Cyberlink PowerDirector will be able to do. If you're okay with all of that, click on allow. And you receive a message that says the authentication was successful and you can go back to the program. If you close out the browser and go back to PowerDirector, you see a similar message that says authentication successful. Remember, you won't have to go through the Google sign-in steps after going through them the first time. And then you click on next. Then it starts to produce, and the first line shows the progress of the video being exported to the location you selected on your PC. And the second line shows the progress of the video being uploaded to YouTube. When it's done, it'll be on YouTube all glorious. If you'd rather save your entire video project or export your edited video to your PC or an external drive, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.